Берем.
Easy now.
Whoa. There we go. Yeah.
Hey, you! Are you gonna give me the chance to redeem myself or what? I know I got you beat this time. Let's put some money on it, huh? What do you say?
Fine by me, friend. Fine by me.
Good. Okay, let's do this. You know how this goes. The one who shoots the most bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready. All right? Shoot! Yes! Yes! That's how you do it! Ha ha!
No shot more proud, that's for sure.
Ah, well, not your round. I bet you can do better. Raise the stakes, huh?
All right, let's do it.
Aha! That's a good call, amigo.
Don't move a goddamn muscle.
All right, real simple. First one to hit 4 flying birds wins. Stand near me, and as soon as they come out, it's anyone's shot. Be patient. To shoot, okay? Here it is, okay? Man of my word.
Appreciate it.
Sure. Better watch out next time. You'll see.
Idiot.
Hey, what are you doing with my saddlebags, huh?
Easy, easy. Let's go, boy.
If you even think about trying to kill someone, I'll shoot you dead.
I overheard that old man Rutherford McAllister has been swooping down and buying land around these parts faster than a hawk on a hare.
Uh-huh. How about by you?
You good for nothing, cheating bastard!
Come on, girl.
I won that game fair and square.
Shit, fair and square my ass!
Heard me, fair and
square. Well, why don't you let your pistol do the talking?
Your horse is looking real skinny. Maybe feed a little bit more. We've got room in the stable if you need it.
I can't give you the full price if you've lost the papers.
Who else wants some, huh? Who else?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Good saddle will go a real long way. Trust me. You can't have too much with you out in the wilderness. I think you should do it. Goes well with a saddle. It's better to equip yourself and not need it than the other way around. Okay, I'll switch them out. It'll look great on your horse. Absolutely. Good decision. You can't have too much with you out in the wilderness. If you're buying, buy. Otherwise, get out of here. It's better to equip yourself and not need it than the other way around.
I'll turn you in.
Now, you see, Helen, Acri here is a silly boy.
And Protus isn't a boy at all.
But a chimpanzee that a man shaves up.
You can't punch, my sweet. It's sad, really.
Oh, my, our friend.
Hello.
I bet you can punch. Do me and the lady a favor here, would you? And thrash this impudent wretch.
Thrash? No man alive can thrash me.
What was your name, sir?
Arthur.
Arthur could. Easily.
You, maybe, but not me.
I know. Punch us both as hard as you can. You'll break his glass jaw, and I'll be left standing. The knight and the knave.
Good idea. Hit me, then. Dear boy, give the feeble fellow a little tap and watch him crumble. Come on.
You really walloped him.
Right, yikes. I'm fine.
Come on.
Ooh, look there. I got a proper chin. Not good. Like that toe rag.
Good Lord above.
Doesn't hurt.
Hey, hit me again.
Right here.
Right here. Oh.
Weren't you taught never to hit girls? Punch a man for once. Give me your worst. Here I s-
I think he's done for.
Barely even felt it.
Well, there's only one thing for it then. Hit me in the manhood. Don't worry, sir. Mine are made of steel.
They've come out his ears! My turn!
Enough, gentlemen?
Yes, I think so.
Oh, I slipped, and I hope you killed the leprechaun.
And he's still alive?
Shoot him, please, one of you.
There, up you get. We need to get some steak on those wounds.
Madam, gentlemen, good luck to you.
Whatever got into your heads?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it, boy. You're okay, boy. You're all right, boy. There, boy. There, boy. Just want to speak to Hernandez.
We don't like visitors up here. Kill this fool.
Flacco Hernandez, you in there? I didn't want trouble, but I'm just here to speak with you about Boy Calloway. I'm unarmed.
Well, King Gallo.
I just want to talk about Boy Calloway.
Sure. Here's your message. This one won't miss!